Guys, welcome back. We're actually playing Umpsy. Fucking amazing. Sorry, I'm actually just finished off my food. But the computer is working now. This game's working. It's actually doing very well for frame rate. Saying 13, but because I've added more traffic than usually I would do. Fuck's sake. I hate AI, it just won't let me. Saying before I got interrupted, it's working. We're just gonna do a little drive. I'm not using the Logitech. I can't be asked to install it. This is just a little video saying it's working. Everything's good at the moment. So we're just gonna do a little route. What day is it? Wednesday. Probably isn't. I'm gonna set the timetable up so you will be able to see the link. So no, it's not Friday. The current time. How do I set days? Day. Where does it say the date? Set the day though. Oh, I can't set the day while I'm running. Ah, okay. That's fine. Let's do a different route. Oh my god, what for this? Fuck me. We'll skip time in a minute. Let me just have my cup of tea. Thank you. Okay, we're skipping time. Get off, you cunt. Get on, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said in my vlog, that you know, I'm waiting for. I did the vlog and now I'm doing this, but it's probably be up, vlog will probably be uploaded before this. But yeah, check the vlog out, it's pretty cool. But yeah, I'm just waiting for a SATA cable and internet cable so I can get internet. This doesn't have to work quite fine, which would have been cool to do, but I don't need it, got cable. It's only like, I pay for like the gold shielded one. It's like a really posh one. It's like 8 quid or something. It's meant to be like really good. It shields it so you don't get into interference or anything like that. I don't know. It just sounded cool with the shielded and all that stuff. So I bought it for 8 quid and it's 10 meters. So. And SATA cables, I got two. I bought two because only. Was only offering two. keep the spare one for if I have to get me to try and store like a hard drive or maybe my SSD card. I'm pretty sure an SSD card I put into files on comes with it. But you never know. So I'll be installing that today later on, maybe around about 2 o'clock I'll probably be installing that. But I still have to install some of the drivers, but because I don't have the internet, I can install some drivers. So I'll be installing drivers and installing the rest of the computer. And then after that, it'll be working. So between 5 o'clock today, around about 4 or 5, it will be all done. You're perfectly fine. Ready to roll. To you guys better, and I'll be able to keep an eye on you and what's going on with the channel. What's it got? Cat blocks on. Okay, let's press the bags. But yeah, because I'll have the internet on my computer, it'll be a lot more interaction and stuff. And if you guys are interested in joining games with me, some games with, you know, fans. I don't mind doing it, actually. That sounds weird. So if you guys are interested in joining games, maybe recording, playing a game for a certain time, then you tell me down in the comments section below. This is, if you're interested in that, hang out, guys, and be in one of the videos. Tell me what you guys think anyway. I'm just thinking of good ideas that, you know, can boost the channel up and interact with you guys more. So it's up to you guys. Whatever you prefer. Don't be shy, just tell me what you think. If you think I'm prank, just say it. It's good feedback. It gives me feedback to boost myself up. Try and make myself, make that person that said I was crap to enjoy my stuff. So yeah, that's how it should work. I did read some comments to say I'm a shit driver. That was an example of a shit driver. Driving really fast around the corner and going in, like I was cutting into someone differently. I don't have my provisional license here in the UK. I don't know what it's like in America or any different country, but I have my provisional. My instructor said I can drive, and I just gotta do my theory test, and then I can do my thing. So if you guys think I should drive, but in real life, I don't drive like this, so I'm calm. I would drive like a maniac in this game. I just know it's games, so I just know if I crash out of the phone. So, no problem, I'm just driving a little bit faster tonight. Probably when I get more confidence, I'm driving on my own, I can't definitely See, that's a bad example. I'm driving too fast and I couldn't turn the wheel fast enough for it, so.
Yeah,
that one's good. Because if I have the steering wheel, maybe just stop that a little bit more smoothly. That's my excuse. I enjoyed it. I do like this idea. Too. You guys got any games that you want to play? I think they're good enough that I can play them. Games and I like the sound of it and I think it would be pretty cool to play. I will play it. What the fuck is he doing? It's green light for me, you don't walk across the road. I don't know how to do what I was doing halfway through the journey, so I was like, stop. God, I pressed the button and it took me off the game. Just don't block the road, spam, exits and stuff. Shit. Is that bad? No, that's good, that shit. But yeah, boy! Good. Let's go. Thank you. Hello. I don't talk that much. Yeah, if I could go full speed, oh wait, but yeah, I don't get a chance to. I keep stopping. I think someone just stopped.